Oh, it's going up to what? It's almost at...
Oh, 100!
Oh, wow.
Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures.
Hi, welcome to Corbin's Fun Adventures and Learning. Today we're going to be doing a fun thermometer experiment. I'm Corbin and that's Mommy.
Hi, so stay tuned.
Alright, so Corbin, what do we need for our fun thermometer experiment?
A spoon, some grits, some ice, and thermometer, and two bowls, if you see here.
Yes, and you can see here that our grits are hot. I don't know if you can really see that, but our grits are hot. I don't know if you can see the steam, and then we have cold ice. All right, so let's get
started.
All right, so this is the original temperature, and what does it look like, Corbin?
Looks like 80 degrees.
Yeah, about 80 degrees Fahrenheit. All right, let's see if we can change this with our experiment.
Now Corbin's gonna put the thermometer in this bowl of ice here. We're gonna see how the temperature changes.
All right, so we ended up putting a little bit more ice in there, and it looks like it's going down, whoa. Let's see, it's almost down to 40, there's 50. It's going down, down, down. The ice is cold. All right, so it looks like it's about down to 40 degrees Fahrenheit. So what's the temperature now, Corbin?
It's about 30 degrees.
Yeah, it is about 30 degrees, and that, what temperature is that?
Freezing temperature.
Yeah, freezing, so that means that ice is freezing. All right, so now we're gonna increase the temperature. So what's next, Corbin?
Put this in there.
Okay. All right, let's see if it rises.
Oh, it's rising already.
Oh, yeah, it is rising. The grits are hot. Oh, it's going up quickly. Is it past 90, Corbin?
Yeah.
Oh, it's going up to what? Almost at...
Oh. 100!
Oh, wow. Look. It's going to 110. You think it'll make it to 120?
Uh-huh.
We'll see. Okay, go.
It's at 120!
Oh, wow. Look.
And rising more.
Yeah, it's at 120. All right, so we made it increase. Now let's see if we can make it go back down. What are we gonna do next, Corbin?
The ice in the grits.
All right, go ahead. Let's see what happens then. What's happening as you're putting the ice in there, Corbin?
Down.
It's going down, right? It was 120. Now it's going back to 110.
Wait, look at the smoke.
Oh, yeah.
No more smoke.
Going down. You keep pouring more ice in, putting more ice in there.
Cold.
Go below 100. All right, it's at 100. You're filling it up with ice. Whoa, it's going down. All right, what's our temperature now?
It's like 70.
Yes, it went slightly below the 70 and it keeps decreasing. Wow, change of temperature.
Down to 50.
Yes, like slightly below the 50, gonna approach 40, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we decreased the temperature.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
And remember to subscribe to the channel.
Oh, look, it's down to, it's still on 50, but it's on below 50.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.